technology to bust teenagers who are using fake IDs.
The New York State DMV is the first in the country to try out a new app that can spot a fake within seconds. Tonight, DMV investigators are showing us how it works.
Possible fraudulent ID.
If you're under 21 and using a fake ID to get into bars, it may only be a matter of time before you're caught.
We started using it a few weeks ago, and it's been pretty successful to date.
Investigators at the New York State DMV are using a new app called Law ID to bust underage drinkers. 90% of the phony IDs they see appear to be from out of state.
Prior to us using it in the field, we scanned over 1,000 known counterfeits. Everyone was detected by the device.
Long Island-based company IntelliCheck first rolled out the technology for security at military bases. CEO Bryan Lewis says the app can tell if an out-of-state ID is phony within seconds.
We developed technology that can determine that with 99.9% accuracy.
Lewis says New York is the first state in the country to pilot the program.
All the officer needs to do is scan the back of the barcode, right? That quickly, it's verified that this is an authentic driver's license.
Governor Cuomo's office says the app has already led to 211 arrests for underage drinking or fake ID possession this summer, including 70 arrests at concerts in the Saratoga Performing Arts Center.
We're looking forward to trying it at some more venues across the state.
And once Law ID verifies an ID, it scans government databases to inform the officer whether someone has a warrant out for their arrest. IntelliCheck has also rolled out a commercial version of the app for use at bars and restaurants.